Insurance benefit protection system to provide protection to the owner of the cover certificate and insurance policy. BIDM also provide incentive for sound risk management in the financial system and promote and contribute the stability of Malaysian financial system. Within the Malaysia, we know that BIDM short form of Perbadanan Insurance Deposit Malaysia, but in the international, we know that as MDIC is a Malaysian deposit Insurance Corporation. Next is the functions of the BIDM. Administer the deposit insurance system and keep information. I want to tell about the TIPS. TIPS is system established by the government to protect the takaful certificate and insurance policy from loss of their eligible takafuls and insurance benefit in event that the member failed to pay the benefits. Next, the assess and collect premium from the member institutions comprising bank and the takaful operator and insurance company. Premium that are paid by the members are used to fund the operations of IDM to build. This serves to meet any payment to the depositor in the event that a member being failed. Next, manage 6 separate disbursement, 2 for insurance deposit and 4 for takafuls and insurance. Next, allocate the solutions of non-viable member institutions. Next, compass with the Sharia principles in the respect of Islamic deposit and takaful protection funds. And lastly, is implement public awareness and reduction deposit insurance system. Tips as well as the rules of the BIDM. Next, this is how the tips are works. First, the membership. And second, you get the certificate and the policy, and then up to 250,000 takafuls and insurance benefit protection by the BIDM. All the depositor, whether business or individual, the maximum limit of coverage 250,000 per deposit per bank members. This includes both of principal amount of deposit and the return. And then if the company was bankrupt, the IDM will only you takafuls and insurance benefits up to the use. Next. Okay, benefit to the financial system. First, BIDM promote public confidence in Malaysia financial system by protecting takaful certificate insurance policy on against the loss of their benefits. Next is BIDM enforce the commitments by enlisting the regulators and supervisory frameworks by providing incentive for sound risk management in the financial system. And lastly is BIDM minimize cost to the financial system by finding this cost solution for resolve non-viable insurer members. What most people know about the BIDM first is insurance deposit up to 250,000 in Malaysia. Next is the insurance is automatic protected when the money is deposited. And lastly, no fee or charge for the BIDM. Insurance are covered this fee. And then the solution when you want to buy takafuls or an insurance, you must be sure that the company was members of the BIDM. That's all.
Okay, thank you.